What's going on? It's Schmo here doing my first ever YouTube video. Let's go. I'm doing a polecat challenge, 9 holes here at Como Park. Playing the reds because I'm going to have the least chance of falling on the slippery tees. As you can see, it's a 101 I land out there. So we're going to be playing hole 4, hole 5, hole 6, hole 9, 10, 12, 13, 14, 17, and 18. So that'll be 9 holes. And I will see you
at the first. We're at our first hole, hole 4. It's 190 feet, turnover shot. What I failed to mention is if I shoot over par today, my punishment is wearing my PDGA Rodman polecat gang shirt. It's putting league tonight. So let's kick this off with a birdie. Even par. Our second hole is 195 feet, straight down the gap, so let's get it. I might be wearing this shirt today. Little story time. I have used a polecat before. I did like a nice little challenge against my buddy. Me just using the polecat and him throwing lefty. And I lost. So, as you can imagine, it's gonna be a hard challenge for me.
Hole 4, little turnover. Should be good for this disc, I think. But let's get it. Also, we're in the B position, so.
If this is any other disc and not a polecat, going through that gap. It's close. Let's see.
So apparently I can't putt with the polecat, which is gonna make this challenge a lot harder. So I think I'm just gonna try and just get my pars and maybe one birdie, but it's looking like I'm gonna have to wear that shirt tonight.
So for hole 4, it's gonna be a little hyzer around. Hopefully this disc hyzers, but we'll see. Probably about like another 200 footer. Here's hoping I can put that in. Let's go, even baby.
So I thought that last hole was a lot further away, but I was about like 10 feet, so. Even baby, let's go. Now we're walking a hole 10, that's about another 200 foot shot. And pretty wide open, so hopefully I can park it.
So hole number 5, just straight ahead. The snow is killing me. Tester with this polecat.
I'm gonna take a nice nature appreciation moment right here. Oh, the snow looks beautiful.
So, hole 6, really cool and quick job right up there. I just need 2 routes. Big Heiser, Big Annie. I think you're gonna go Big Annie. The camera's not gonna pick this one. Stable enough for that. Still one over. Another 200 foot shot over the water, though. If I don't get it over, side punishment, I have to wear that shirt the rest of the putting week season. Nice slip, but I got it over. Outside the circle. Nice. I hate that thing. I have two more chances to get to even, or I have to wear that shirt. Big shocker, another 200 foot hole, straight ahead. Oh, big slip. That sucked. So we got our last hole here. There's two positions here, the short left and a longer par four position. I'm gonna do the par four position just because. Gotta throw over water on the second shot, so hopefully we'll make this work. It's far enough. So you see that little cement thing? Basket's in there. So here comes the moment of truth. Can I get it there? Sneaky headwind. Just flipped it. Gotta make a big putt. It's not good. Last chance to make something happen here so we don't get punished. Let's make it happen.